upside up and not this one's upside down. It makes it easier whenever I go back on YouTube. I don't have to click the whole video. Let me check my chain real quick. Something's up. Yep, there it looks, tight from that angle. That was really loose. Roll. Thank you. there too. Yeah, pretty much split. Thank you. back up and get a little bit of the flow. I splashed up a little bit. No, it doesn't turn off completely. If you times out so you can't see it, you just tap this and it turns on. This one's still seeing it. So you might be turning it off by accident. Oh, okay. Did you hit the record again on it? Oh, okay. Yeah, you're good. Yeah, this one is still going. This one seems to be okay right now. At 60 FPS. You'd have a good action shot there because you're like right over the handlebars too. Someone's gonna be like, yeah. All right. I had to the right of that one cliff that we keep thinking is a trail. Okay, there's a trail there. That's the cliff. I don't know why it's so worn. People must go back there and park. And then go down, walk down. This is Mud Road. Mud Valley. Wow, you made, you really made a trail for that. $5 machete at Harbor Freight. I don't think it's worth getting one of those to stop from you. Probably mounts in front that are out on the sides, you know. nothing? Reverse back here. Let's do the reverse. I don't think you've ever done that, have we? And we could even reverse through Jason's tree and all that too. Do it backwards and come out. We have alternatives. look at the lake over there at all? It's up to you if you want to. After this. There's a gander at it. I don't think we did that. Still. I'm following the trail that's already here. You think it's been here this long? I mean, it's been a couple weeks. It's definitely an awesome place. I'm gonna go look over here real quick. I know you went in here. Yeah, no, no one's in the back there. Yeah, they completely closed it up. Yeah, and over there I don't think is a, what? All over. There's no kill for your life. That's left of your life. turn a little bit coming this way. I want to throw the stuff in the shit on my way. Maybe you didn't know about the trail forever. It's like, kind of obvious. Reverse on that trail, that's what I was looking for. It's back there, isn't it? Okay, let's turn around down here. That little hidden trail that you found. I don't know now. I thought it was back there. It's back there. It's on that back. Another trail is hard to see. Yeah, clear some stuff. It's definitely very grown. More driving traffic to come back to what you saw. I'm 50-50 on whether side by side would be fun. Yeah, you're on like some 4x4 thing, but it's like driving a car or something like that, you know? That's the point though. Is that for the pump? Alright. That side-by-side's gone. There's one right there. Okay. That makes sense. I did see that one right there. I didn't put it together, but it was the next one. No, why don't you come this way and not scare them? Yeah, they're coming this way. Yeah, let's not chase them out onto the road. I don't want footage using to or from your parents' house. I mean, not that it's that big a deal, but I cut it out. It's just...